Hi students, our topic is efficiency measures. Whenever we are measuring the efficiency, we are taking from the data envelopment analysis. This data envelopment analysis is using units. These units are being compared or called decision making units. In shortcut, DMU, decision making units, and these are giving a certain decisional anatomy. For the how to calculate the efficiency measures by using these DMUs means, first thing, we are assuming to evaluate the efficiency of n units. Let's take n is equal to the set of 1 to n. These are denoting set of units being compared. So here, for the sake, first we are taking the units produce a single output using a single input only. Note the pinpoint here. Single output using a single input. What is the efficiency the units produce for these? So the efficiency of the jth DMU is defined here with an equation theta of j is equal to y of j by x of j. So here y representing the output value produced by the DMU and x representing the input value produced by the DMU. So this is for the single output and using a single input only. If unit produce multiple outputs using various input factors, then the efficiency of DMU is defined as the ratio between a weighted sum of the outputs and a weighted sum of the inputs. It means we have to take the weights for the outputs corresponding and corresponding weights for the inputs too. So for these, we are suppose calculating the efficiency of the jth unit in the DMU. It is defined as theta of j is equal to u1 y1 of j up to m. So here the production factor you are taking k. So here the associated weights for the output are denoted with the u, and the associated weights for the inputs are denoted with the v. So in this second case, the efficiency of DMU depends strongly on the weights, strongly on the system of weights introduced. So data envelopment analysis evaluates the efficiency of each unit through the weights system that is best for the DMU itself. So the system that allows its efficiency value to be maximized by using DMUs itself. See you on next video.